What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another day of Gaming with Dragonist. Today is day 10 on the Ranch Simulator. Let's go get our pigs moved over and continue working on the barn. And let's gather eggs. Are you kidding me? Come on. Let's go hunting and make our way over to the gas station at the same time. Fence! really want stalls for my pigs, though. Not particularly. Let's see. Let's do this. I know, it means I wasted some supplies, but that's okay. It needs wood planks. And it needs metal, okay. Oops, wrong button. Change things up a little bit. I guess I'm gonna go closer, but it's okay. Oh, cool. It gave me back my wood. That's different. Oh, sweet. I like that. That's new. Perfect. Okay, now we want to come back here and build the front section. Do I really want the barn that big for pigs? Or do I want to get another section? Yeah, let's take out another section. I don't like it that big for the pigs. That's better. Thank you. Let's go get some wood.
Thank you.
Oh, Act 1. Dang it. Oh, it is shut it off. Okay. So I dropped them all. I just need to buy another saw. I have 2 saws running at once for all this. Didn't I see some more? Another stack of metal in here somewhere? Guess not. Either that or I've already used it, one of the two. go after her, though. He's almost got all his food gone. Let's grab a couple more timbers while we have some daylight. Go buy some more metal. Lots more metal. But more to finish the barn. I need one metal. Cool. I know, it's kind of cheating. Now let's go put my silo back. Thank you. All right. That's pretty cool, though, that you can retrieve your materials as long as it's not completed. We'll find out if you can get it back with completion, too, because I'm going to tear down that one where that one pig's at the moment. Once he finishes his food, and I move him. He didn't finish yet. All right, let's go put these two planks in place and call it a night. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment, like, share, subscribe, and I hope to see you on the next day.